So, I got another Gadget Club mystery box. Ooh, I wonder what's inside. Except, you would know that if you watched me unbox it live on the first of the month live stream. But let's pretend that you didn't see it, and let's see what random gear they sent me this month.
Mr. Black!
Welcome to the channel, my name is Danny Black, and please don't be a stranger. This video is not sponsored at all, nor do I get any affiliates from the link. I just really want to promote it for them because I love the idea of getting random gear sent every month, not knowing what it is. And it's a great gift idea or fun for yourself. So make sure you check down in the link in the description. Plus I'll put a surprise link. So with the Gadget Club, they send you two small things and one big thing. And last month they sent me a small drone, a motorized paper airplane, and a Rubik's Cube with Bluetooth so that you can figure out how to solve it. So the first small thing, and keep in mind, I'm not gonna share exactly every single detail about it because that's half the fun of getting it. But look at this. This is an LED light stick. This is so cool. It has 8 display modes, 4 brightness levels, and 18 different color modes. And it has a microphone built in to pick up your voice. Check 1, 2. It's gonna look great on my desk and it's just gonna add to the vibe of it. I don't know why, I like this a lot. This is really cool for a small product in this box. All right, so the next small item is, it's a little Bluetooth wireless speaker, but also says subwoofer because apparently it has really good bass. It's got a really nice weight to it. It's got these cool little legs as well. Another thing you'll notice is it has a micro SD card slot, so you can actually just put in a micro SD card with a bunch of music on it and it'll play through that. Otherwise you can connect it to your phone, or you can use this little auxiliary plug to plug it into most devices. All right, so now let's go to the big item in the box and all right, I feel like I need a drum roll. This is really cool. Ready? Here we go. It's a Nintendo Mini Game System with 620 games built in. Look at that, that's so cool. So here is the system. Look at it, it's so lightweight. Look at this thing. It's got 2 controllers for 2 player modes. It plugs in, it's so light, it's so weird. There's like nothing in here. It plugs in through good old fashioned AV. Oh, I'm gonna have to go out and use a TV here. Oh wow, it works. Yeah, this is like a nostalgia overload. Now they say 620 games. I haven't checked them all, but there are some great ones here, and wow, I'm loving this. It's so fun.
Oh, this is so good.
Only thing missing is that you don't have to blow in the cartridge to make it work. But I better stop because I'll never get this video done. So there we go. That's this month's Gadget Club random box, mystery box, whatever you want to call it. I think this would be a great gift. I also just, it's fun for me going, I wonder what's inside. You never really know. And even the old Nintendo system, it'll be great sitting out there with a TV and anyone can play it. But that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I have a lot of really cool gear to review on this channel coming up, so stay tuned. Also, if you want to support this channel in any way, make sure you check out the memberships. You can become a DB member. It's very cheap, the very lowest price you can ever pay for memberships, and you get a lot of exclusive behind-the-scenes content and live streams and some gifts. Check that out. Also, I have a podcast, Weekly Conversation About Tech. It's called Tech is Hard. Yeah, check that out. It's on the verge of being the fastest growing tech podcast out there. It just needs some listeners. Just kidding. Check it out, and I'll see you guys on the next one.